other one.
Yeah. She did not give a fuck about braking.
No. I think they'd be defensive about their kid and all that.
Yeah, I know. No, they would just blame you.
Yeah.
They
saying that was biking recklessly.
Yep. I guess so. So are we on it right now? This is it, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna call him. Let's just slow down a bit. Like keep going, but just go slower. Hey Tony, so we're on the bike path now. Are you, I just want to know if, like where you are at, just so we have like a reference.
Okay, I'm at the Colony and
South. Okay, cool. Oh, can you, just ping me? You know how to ping your location through text?
If you're coming on this path, like you have no choice but to cross it, you know what I'm trying to say?
Okay, yeah. Okay, but so you're already there though, you're already there? Okay. Okay, no worries. You said Gagne and what?
You have to pass by me.
Okay.
Gagne and Rosa Boulevard.
I just don't want to miss you though. That's
you're
the thing.
You're not going to miss me. There's no way. Like, you have to pass. The traffic has to pass through here.
Okay. All right. Okay. I'll see you.
Bye.
Peace. No, he says like we have to pass him. Like, there's no way. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. You said it may be fenced off, you may have to take a detour. What's up? Hold on. Yeah, a little bit. Juan LaSalle. All right. Said we can't miss him. Still don't see him. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call him again. That's the thing, this guy's like, you won't miss me, you won't miss me, but I don't fucking know this area. Like, I don't know where he is. Well, we know we can keep going, but. Okay. Okay. Okay.
It's still like 5.
Never mind. I think we're good. I think we're at 60th Avenue. I just want to know if
we didn't. Don't stress about me, dude. Don't stress about me.
Yeah, I know. Cause I don't know the area. You know, I'm not stressed about you. I'm stressed about me. Cause I don't know. I don't know where I am. So I don't want to miss you. That's the thing.
Yeah, but you're taking your own, right? You're the road you're supposed to take, right?
Yeah, yeah. We're on LaSalle. We're on that long, like the very edge of the water. Okay. Perfect. We're 67th Avenue, so I think.
No, I'm saying we're
3 seconds miles,
but yeah, you have no choice. This is the only
place
to go. Okay.
Okay. So you're there now? All right.
Yeah,
I'll see you. Okay, I'll
see you soon. Okay, no stress, man. No stress.
No, I'm good. I'm good. Peace.
Okay, bye.
I push it out. There you go. Yeah, which path do you like so far better? Which, you like this one?
Yeah, this one.
Me too, eh? Less people and it's like, you get the water and shit, like it's cool.
But the one is nicer.
Yeah. But the other one had like cool bridges and like other stuff like that too.
Oh yeah, the other one is good too.
They're both good. I think this one is a little bit wider too, a tiny bit.
Yeah.
Wider.
Probably.
I know. Here we go. It's not too bad so far. Uh-oh. Rocks. Kid. Oh, there you are. I didn't even see you. How's it going, man? Good?
Good.
This is Brandon.
Brandon.
Tony. Alright.
I thought you guys would be like a gang.
No, no, no. That was yesterday. They didn't show up for whatever reason. Exactly. Yeah. What? Oh, that's where it got
caught. Yeah.
Yeah.
You could have just took me and I had no choice to go over there.
Yeah, that could get sketchy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
But this is where I stayed in the middle of the afternoon right here. Just chilled in here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so chill.
Nice area. Yeah, LaSalle's a great area, honestly. Yeah.
get that back up. That's how it goes.
You're what?
Gears.
They're fucked up?
Well, you have like a little rattling under the gear packing,
yeah? Oh, yeah.
You got expensive machines.
Yeah, I hear it a little bit. Yeah. Really? Me? I know, because I know. You're right on the street, it's like free, you know? I feel you. Yeah, I'm a bit, Brandon is a bit more on the safe side of a biker. I'm a bit more reckless. I'm kind of think I'm more kind of like you. I run reds. I,
definitely more dangerous, don't get me wrong.
It's more dangerous, but it's more fun, you know? It's like you want
to.
You want to be free, you know? Yeah, I feel you. But sometimes the bike paths have the views. They have the better views, you know? Sometimes. Yeah. Yeah, I heard. My sister was telling me Verdun is a good, I don't even know where that is. Where's that?
It's on the way, it's coming up over here.
Okay.
On the sidewalk, so.
Really?
That's what I was telling you yesterday. If you guys are doing this well, you might as well check out the Verdun because it's a close, it's like a big fair, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, a lot of hotties and stuff.
Interesting. Never heard of it. Something's up. What happened?
Just a reflector, just a reflector.
Didn't even notice. I didn't even see it fall off.
One in the morning, pitch dark. My bike is pitch black, no lights, no nothing.
Yeah.
Cars can't see me, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, fuck it. Yeah, but that's where it's fun, though. Those are the fun days.
I get it, I didn't want to focus. I guess some lights later on, the little flashes and stuff.
Yeah. No, definitely the light, yeah, especially because of Montreal drivers, you can't really trust them, so, you know. Okay. And just on the road, you go straight on the road? Yeah. Can you get a ticket, though? Like, if there's a bike path right here and you're on the road, would you get a ticket? I feel like, yeah, probably. Yeah, I know. Me neither. I only ride it because of the video.
Wouldn't it be better if you're riding a bike?
No, because there's the, what do you call it? The bumps and stuff. Even with the gimbal, it's still a little bit bumpy. But what I'll do sometimes is, sometimes I'll switch between chest mount. Because you get a little bit of the arms in the shot.
Getting the bumps, your head's still moving the bumps.
No, but it's way better. It's way smoother. Way smoother. Because they'll feel it more on the handlebars than on your head. Like, I'll show you the after all this, I'll replay you the footage. I'll show it to you tonight. You'll see it's smooth. Yeah.
I didn't want to go, so I had a bank. I was going to go from the rapid. I'm not experienced in a rapid.
Right. Okay. Yeah, I would be nervous because I'm not a... I've kayaked before, but I'm not anything crazy, you know, so. Yeah, it's tough. And alone, too. Gotta be careful. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Those are way too intense, yeah. At least for me. Do you have a mountain bike, Tony, or no? Yeah, do you own a mountain bike or no?
Yeah, I own one. I just got rid of it.
Okay, because I think a few times this summer we're gonna be down to do mountain biking as well. We'll go to Bromo, you know, or something. Yeah.
Because
Mike is interested as well. Yeah. Exactly. So I would be like, he'll have the chest mount. He'll do this like chest POV, and I'll be behind him with the GoPro. It'll be fun. Yeah. I guess you could always rent though. You know, just we go. Cause even me, I don't really have a mountain bike. I'll just rent. You know, the first time, it's gonna be fun. I'll set it up. Brandon will go as well. It'll be me, you, Mike, Brandon. It'll be good. Oh, look at that. Well, a beach. A Montreal beach. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no.
Catch that?
Yeah, I got all of it.
Fuck, I almost nailed her, man.
Yeah, I know. She wasn't stopping. And that's why you avoid the bike path, eh? That right there.
Oh, I need a better bike.
Yeah, we had a bike shop, and one of the guys rides a fixie. One of the guys we were talking to, like, who works there, he said, like, he goes brakeless, fixie, riding it for 3 years, he loves it. Yeah, he says he fucking loves it. Exactly. No, exactly, no issues. And he was very hardcore with it, too. I asked him, like, should I get, like, a little mount for my phone? He said, like, honestly, man, like, no, fuck that shit. Just if you want to know where you're going, get one ear pod, like one earphone in, put Google Maps. Exactly. He's right, because it's a distraction. You know, you want to be locked in. Exactly. Yeah. Exactly. Yeah, anything flying off or whatever. Yeah. What is this? Sorry? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I watch a ton of videos about it. Exactly. But the hardcore guys are going no brakes. That's crazy. So you go no brakes, so you skid or you whatever.
You start to learn how to hit back.
Exactly.
Beginning it's hard because it's killing your knees and shit.
Yeah. That's what people say too. Yeah, ride a fixie if you don't care about your knees. Yeah. Oh, Mike, the other Mike from the studio, Mike G, Mike Guani, he just got one. He got it from iBike, $400. New. Yeah, that's not bad. Exactly. Honest, even with this, I think honestly, I'll probably get a fixie and ride both. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure. I want to try it out. Exactly. I want to try it myself, you know? Have both of them and have the options. Oh, yeah. There's a decent amount of courts. Because in the West, we have like two. We have like one in El Bazar, one in Centennial, and we're fucked with everything else, you know? So it's nice that there's a decent amount here. Yeah, everything, man. Oh, true, true, true. Okay. Okay. Sorry? Oh, won the whole thing. Oh man, I heard that people saying yeah, the Nadal and Djokovic match is crazy. Hey, why did Federer pull out? Oh, he did? Oh, okay. That's what he really cares about, probably. Damn. Yeah. Shit. I saw the highlights, but obviously it doesn't do it justice. Yeah. Because they bring the best out of each other, you know? When the big three battle. How long do you think this run's still going to go, these guys?
Djokovic, I don't know, I think he's going to pass Federer. Nadal and Federer are tied now for a major.
Yeah.
He's the one behind them.
Yeah, Djokovic will definitely, he's younger, right? He beats, what is it, Stipas or something like that? Yeah, it's Stipas. He's 21?
Oh, you should have seen this match, this guy's power. He won the first two sets.
Really?
The Greek kid won the first two sets, I'm like, in my head, I know Djokovic, like, it's not over.
Yeah, he
always... He came back.
I guess that's his thing, huh? He just, like... He doesn't take you seriously, maybe, at the beginning, and then he just turns it up.
Do you know how hard it is to dominate and never lose?
Yeah, I know. I know, man. It's they're one in a million. It's like LeBron, you got...
Federer did that to me, but now Djokovic is on that same path.
Yeah.
See, that's the way I was with Federer. This guy's incredible.
Yeah.
But...
You see anybody, any young guys that are promising at all? Like, you think they could pass him up or not?
Yeah.
You think Shapovalov? Yeah. Felix?
Hits
100%. These guys are crazy. That's the thing, they hit hard and for so long, bro, for hours and hours. Yeah. Doesn't make
sure, like yesterday, Djokovic is probably having the time of his life playing like
100%.
These guys are probably having the time of their life playing top level tennis.
They love it. Like, they feel like they're born for it, you know? These condos must be so expensive here, like by the water. We saw some nice ones on in the old port when we're going by, like right literally on the bike path. You got a huge condo with underground tunnels and shit.
In the old port?
Yeah. In the old port, right where the bike path is that we got off on. crazy.
All
right, catch up with me. Madden. Yeah. How come? What? I agree. And it's way less busy. Way less people. Exactly. Cause today and yesterday was pretty much it's like the same day, you know?
Yeah.
It's like same weather, same everything, so the both. Yeah, me too. We're saying that we like this path more than the other one. The other, yeah, the Lachine, the one that's right on the canal. Yeah, but I feel like that one is so busy compared to this. Yeah. That one was so busy. It was cool. It was cool though, but. Yeah. Mm-hmm. There it is. Yeah. Not too bad of a size too. It's not bad. So this is Verdun. And a lot more walkers though on this path, I find.
Yeah.
And you know, a lot more. The other one is like pure bikes. This one's a lot. Feels like more people walking than biking, honestly. But it's still good though.
All these people just walking everywhere.
Just hit out of nowhere.
Near the beach, near the waterfront that went
to. Yep. Oh, that'd be sick, yeah. I'm sure they do sledding here in the winter. It's probably a good spot to do it. Oh, yeah. Test, test. Okay. Wait, real quick, I'm gonna go in front of you. Can you just look? Can you just see if my light is on?
I won't be able to tell from here.
No, huh?
It's too far.
Okay. No worries. Is it moving though? Like, when I move my head, is it still moving?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
I think so, yeah. Like, set your head up and down?
Well, no, up and down, it should stay straight.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, perfect. So the gimbal lasts way longer than the GoPro.
Okay.
Yeah, the gimbal probably lasts like 2 hours. Maybe longer, honestly. Still Verdun, right?
We're gonna be turning left here.
Yeah. Now it's like road?
Yeah, now it's a bit of road.
Nice. I know Tony's happy. He doesn't like the bike path. Sorry? Oh yeah, it's so annoying. Yeah, I'm changing these pedals maybe like tomorrow probably. Honestly. Don't like it. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna change these.
Zoom, go zoom in.
Thank you. How much further? Around? Nice. We're gonna go on the bridge too, right? Yeah, we got that bridge. Never been on it on the bike. It's gonna be cool. You know if Verdun is expensive? You know if it's expensive? Like houses here? Condos and all that stuff? No. Yeah. That's the only thing. My sister just moved out, so I'm always thinking about, she moved out to Ville Saint Laurent. So I'm always thinking about like areas and stuff to move. Yeah. It gets dangerous. All right. Turning right. Oh yeah. This one's huge. Okay. This is dope though, on the underpass. I just hope my GoPro didn't die yet. It's been about an hour. Yesterday it died at about an hour 15. It's the battery life. Nah, because usually I'd be planning our rides just to be like 45 minutes. Like if we go fast, so. Sorry? My car? No, I drove to Victoria, like Victoria and like 7th Avenue, somewhere there. There's like a bunch of parking. I'm probably gonna try though the handlebar thing. I'm gonna try all of them, you know? I'm gonna try chest. Yeah, chest mount, handlebar, all that shit. Yeah. No, for the video. Cause honestly, I don't like wearing helmets. I'll be honest. You don't feel free, you know? Yeah. Yeah. Let's hope I'm filming, man. This road here is nice too. Can I go on it or no? Oh, it's over. It ended.
Those were the truckers for shipping.
Okay.
Buddy.
There you are. Yo. Is Tony here?
He's further back.
Oh shit. A lot further back? Yeah, he's coming. Just wanted to see where he was at.
Okay, sweet. Yeah, Ram is there, obviously. You can see it from here.
Exactly.
It was a good trek.
Yep.
We obviously could have gone a bit faster.
No, we could have gone way. We could have done it in 45 minutes. Easily.
But it was okay. I didn't mind that pace. Just like mess around.
Yeah, it's. Yeah, we're just chilling, you know, it's not about
same speed as what the other day.
Yeah, about the same. Right here, right?
Yeah, over there.
I'll do whatever, yeah. It's not that terrible.
Not that bad.
Yeah, it's not like this is fine. It's more when there's like bumps. And like remember that part where it was off road the whole time? It was like in the trees.
Yeah.
That part was a bit fucked.
Yeah.
Cause like the roots. When there's like the roots of the branches of trees and shit. Going over that was it was brutal. I'm gonna go on the road right here. Oh, oh. Oh, yeah, the biosphere. Alright, good. Slow down a little bit. I'm gonna. Is that a. No, it isn't. I'm gonna head on this. Smoother. Is it even a bike path? Fuck the walkers. Today. Fuck them.